Kosmos 1074,
Russian, Kosmos 1074 meaning Kosmos 1074,
was a Soviet unmanned long-duration test flight of the Soyuz T spacecraft launched on January 31, 1979 and de-orbited on April 1, 1979.
Mission parameters.
Spacecraft, Soyuz 7K Street. Mass, 6,450 kg. Crew, none. Launched, January 31, 1979. Landed, April 1, 1979.